And that blood was removed from Naaman. Continue, sir.
His flesh became firm and healthy.
His flesh became firm and healthy.
He returned to Elisha with all his men and said,
now listen, listen very well. Listen very well what happened. Because you're going to get the message, even without me preaching, as he reads.
And said, now I know that there is no God but the God of Israel.
Man of God, please, I just listen. When God delivered Naaman from that problem that no power has ever delivered him, he came to a life and said of a truth, the only God is the God of Israel. Say there is no other God. Because I've gone to every God, but no God was able to heal me this. But this God that has healed me this, that's the true God.
Wow. What a mess.
Man of God, just listen. Come, sir. Come, give us the word. Give us the word.
Let's now I know that there is no God but the God of Israel. So please, sir, now accept a gift from me.
Now, please, this is a very precious gift. Accept it. No, you have your Elisha.
Elisha answered.
Elisha did what?
Answered. By the living God whom I serve, I swear that I will not accept a gift.
Don't worry, you will know why he never accepted it. He said that we will not accept. Now, man of God, you know the importance of thanksgiving. If your church doesn't give thanksgiving, you know next year, they will hit poverty.
Mm-hmm.
It's true. It's true. If you don't give thanksgiving in your church and celebrate God for that day, next year, God will not be happy. Because when you praise him, you will do more. But if you don't give him thanks, forget about it. Do you know those that appreciate are those that doesn't appreciate?
Amen.
Your life will never appreciate if you don't appreciate. The thing is a law that can never, you don't need prayer. And he brought thanksgiving, which is what God wants. But Elisha said, no, as long as they're not living, do you know he was a man of God? He was seen spiritually. I'm sure you want to never accepted that. Continue, sir.
The man insisted.
The man insisted. Please. Please, man of God, accept this gift. Man of God. You say, no. Continue, sir.
So Naaman said, if you won't accept my gift,
let me give it to your boss.
Then let me have two more.
He said, don't try.
To take home with me.
Don't try it. Door is expensive. Expensive gift. And prayers. I will tell you why it's a reject. Continue. Look at
the list. From now on, I will not offer sacrifices of burnt offerings.
Wait, now you are a Russian. Wait. But look at the kind of agreement and covenant he was entering. He said, from now on, I will not serve any other God. You see? Look at what happened. When the immigration approved that I'm coming. Come to Australia. Say me? Australia, here I come.
Not to me.
I will deal with Australia.
I'm pastor, don't tell me that. Not to me.
They don't know me. In that